tucked it back?
No, I mean, I've tucked it up. Like, you pop a little midday chub when you're not supposed to, and you gotta get up and walk somewhere, you know? And you gotta have, like, a... It's, like, hidden behind the fanny pack. But I have a... So, that's the thing about me and, like, wearing fanny packs, is I can always... Like, if I have a boner, I just, like, lower the fanny pack. So I can just be walking around,
oh,
rock
so that's why you have the fanny pack, so you can just have a throbbing cock 24-7. That's well, what... I knew it.
Well, since Blue Chew is our sponsor, I'm always taking them, and I'm always hard. So, all right, Ryan, so here, I'm selecting a game.
Are you recording?
Yeah, I've been recording for, like, a minute.
Yeah, cut all that.
No way! I can't cut it from Twitch. Fuck! No, go, damn it.
Damn it.
Damn it. So I'm selecting the rules here. So you can play Classic Monopoly, you got Free Parking Monopoly, Snake Eye Monopoly. There's a Monopoly here where the first player to reach $3,000 just automatically wins the game.
Change the difficulty to This Is God of War.
Give me God of War mode.
Yeah.
Monopoly. Okay.
What's the hardest difficulty in Doom?
In Doom? I don't know. Fucking... Speed die, a special rule for quicker games. We're gonna do that. And I did open the wall to anybody, so...
Oh, okay. Well, you should say that when you're president.
Yeah, I'm inviting you right now, by the way, to, I'm inviting you to the game, to the Monopoly game. I should invite random other people. I should invite Logan Lusk. He's online. Can I... Alright. I keep thinking you're saying Dune. Wait, did she just answer that?
Yeah. So, if the website has a one sentence.
Like the Wikipedia. Oh yeah, she can do like a Wikipedia, like.
Yeah, it's just certain things because it's not.
So it just
hey,
kicked.
Siri, can you send a message to Hunter Burrs?
It just kicked me off, dude.
Wow! Oh my God! These big fat mommy milkers made me go out. Wowie, wowie! I wanna suck! Big fat mommy milkers. I am so upset. Crab walking got me going nuts, bro.
It's crab walking? Isn't that when people are like on their back, like walking like a little spider, or a crab, I guess? Yeah, go ahead and send that to mom. Hey Siri, send that to mom. Shout out Apple.
Obnoxious shit.
Yo, who's Ultra Gamer 89, dude? Are we filling this lobby up with people? Hey, accept my invitation before it fills up with people. I don't see... There you are. All right, should we give it a few minutes?
Dude, should I be the thimble?
Yeah, be the thimble, because be the wheelbarrow.
Yeah, I'm going wheel.
Where am I? God, these big fat mommy milkers make me go a wally wally boy. I wanna suck these big fat mommy dummy milkers. I am just so obsessed. This crab walk and got me going nuts, bro.
Wow. That was... Alright, should I invite anybody else? Griffin's asleep, because... Griffin got his teeth operated on today. UltraGamer89, please join our chat somehow. Or go to twitch.tv/AVHD_. Is there a game? Okay, I don't know if anybody else is going to join.
We're in party chat.
Yeah, you're right. They can't hear us. I'm going to invite Logan Lusk one more time to see if he wants to leave his game of FIFA. for Monopoly. He's like,
have Monopoly.
You're right. Wait, I just invited a bunch of people who probably don't own this game.
Let me see if I have anyone.
It's really presumptuous of me to just assume people would own.
I have friends.
I had 8 people online. So, bro, you've played 120 something days of Destiny. Me and Griffin the other night, it was like 2 in the morning, and we were cracking up about that. We thought that was like that was the crazy, because we were like getting pumped when I had like 300 hours in Metal Gear, 700 hours in like zombies. Your minimum was like 600. It was like Dark Souls. Like, it was like, oh, this guy games. Like, this guy's a gamer.
Yeah.
Fuck, 5.
That's college and
get college, dude. 100%.
Yeah.
You were also in like a long distance relationship for a while, so it was like, all right, I'm gonna play video games. Like, yeah. If I didn't have a girl,
get home from class and just play Destiny for like 8 hours every day.
It sounds awesome. If I didn't have a girlfriend who lived in the same,
we had a clan
state as me, I would have played more. Yeah, I bet. All right, wheelbarrow.
Oh, wheelbarrow's going fuck.
So, Ultra Gamer 89 is first. Alright.
Isn't there an advantage for going first?
I don't know. So, anyway, Ryan, we're playing speed die mode. So, after we've gone around the board once, there's going to be a third die. And it's a fun bowl. It's like a fun mystery die from Communism Soviet Union.
Okay, that's pretty sick.
This guy's, look at this guy, he's buying fucking properties. St. Charles.
Ultra Gamer 89 is probably not a real human.
He's the same.
That's the fakest fucking name.
He's the same person who viewed our zombies videos on YouTube.
you think they're resilient?
It's my boss.
Your boss is immediately.
My boss is Ultra.
Fucker, play Monopoly!
Ultra
Gamer. He's like, what's his wife's name?
I have no idea. Like, not even the slightest clue. By the way, if you don't make decisions fast enough, it'll just stop you. It'll just, like, skip you. Not let you do anything. It's fucking speed die rules.
You gotta buy property, man, to win this game.
That's what I've been led to believe.
Your turn starts now.
Roll the dice. Bro, I'm not rolling very fat die right now, you know? Alright. Oh, look at this. I got a little chucka-chucka-choo-choo. Got a little railroad action.
Let's ride the train of success.
Let's ride the train of success. You can also do this, Ryan, which is pretty cool. You can like view the board. Yeah, it's pretty sick.
Yeah, pretty cool.
So once we go around the board once, it'll give you options. Like if you roll a 10, it'll be like, all right, do you want to go 2, 5, 6, or 10, and you can like pick, and it's good to like be able to see the board, and that's how you trade and shit too. All right, Ultra Gamer, little loser boy.
I want to put some dirt in your eye.
Give us some shade, hot legs. Is Ultra Gamer winning, dude? I think Ultra Gamer might be. I'd be winning. Thing is, you know how you were giving him shit for having a name that says Ultra Gamer and how it's probably not real? Meanwhile, your name is Oh Massive Legend, which sounds like another, like, something someone made up.
Well, here's the thing. I find Massive Legend to be hilariously ironic. I'm not that good.
No, but it is really, it's a funny name. Like, my name sucks. It's just Burris Resort in, like, all caps.
Yeah, but there's something about that.
You're saying it's an institution.
I was literally about to say it's an institution because you use it for everything.
I do, yeah. Except AVHD, that's a conglomerate.
Yeah, change our name to Burris
Resort. I'm gonna say one day, let's just randomly change AVHD to Burris. Are you fucking kidding me, dude? Are you fucking kidding me?
Oh, God, you suck, dude.
10 Bloggles.
Ultra Gamer.
10 Bloggles. Hey, watch this. I'm gonna propose a trade. Are you watching this?
I'm not even looking at the screen. I just keep pressing X.
How about you trade me St. James Place, and I'll give you $1. Deal.
Look at this. Look at this. What if he takes
it? What if he does it?
What if he does it?
What if he was in the chat right now? He's like, yeah, I'll take that. I'll still fucking kick your ass.
Oh my god, why isn't he doing it? Look at him. He's like taking forever to make the decision because he's fucking...
No, he was like, that pause was him saying, you're fucking insane. Are you serious?
I feel like that was a long pause for that, though. Like, what the fuck was...
He put his controller down and took a deep breath. This guy plays Monopoly. I bet he has over 500 days of Monopoly.
Honestly, I made the mistake of not viewing his profile. Like, when people got added to the lobby, I was able to, like, vet them first before confirming it. All I saw was someone's name was Ultra Gamer, and I'm like, yeah, they're in.
Well, we can see, like, recent people.
Dude, Ultra Gamer is, like, just monopolizing pretty hard right now.
Yeah, man, Indiana Avenue. The railroad's like the most important thing. I've only played Monopoly twice.
No, honestly, like the most important thing is to get a row of the same colors. You can start charging rent. Railroads, if you have all four of them, you can charge a lot of money. But
I'm gonna put some dirt in your eye.
Speaking of, train
stations are choo-choo.
So, thing is, I have a train station, so one of us will have to buy each other out. If you lose money, you can, like, mortgage your shit or, get a blowjob.
I'm trying to get bankrupt within the next, like, 5 minutes.
Me and Griffin, when we played the other night, in the first 10 minutes, got down to $200, and then the game went another 2 hours. Like, we were literally just, like, constantly refinancing all of our shit. Are you fucking kidding me, dude? I don't own...
Ultra Gamer's got your number.
Ultra Gamer's got my nutsack.
He's fucking...
Ultra Gamer has my nutsack.
Your wife is about to leave you for Ultra Gamer.
Jet A, I do not like him. Oh, wait, let's see if he... Wait, Ryan, watch. Ryan, look.
Do it again.
Wait, Ryan, I should do a fake one with you. So he just gets mind blown and, like, sees you do it.
Okay.
All right, Indiana Avenue... I'll give you $10. $11.
Just increase the price by $10 every time to see if he fucking takes it.
Deal?
Now he's mad. He's like, okay, you're fucking with me.
So the next time, Ryan, I'm doing one for you. And I promise, like, on my life, I'll give it back to you, like, for free. But we have to do it to fuck with him.
give me $1.
Give you $1 for, like, something fucking crazy. So, like, to be clear, chat, gamer boys and e-girls out there, we do not know who the fuck Ultra Gamer 89 is. It's not from either of our friends list.
Ultra Gamer's probably my mom.
It's Kerjack. It's fucking Kerjack. That'd be amazing. Kerjack, I hope he's in the chat. Did you see how Kerjack's, like, really good at, what's it called? At Souls games? I found his profile the other day and, like, watched his highlight video on the top of his page. Why'd he mortgage this house? What the fuck is he doing? He's doing some weird strategy shit. I've only ever mortgaged when I'm, like, out of money. Because when you mortgage a home, you have to, like, buy it back.
What if this is Elon Musk?
I mean, that'd be really nuts.
He just knows, man. See, the thing is, once you make enough money, dude, you can just do whatever you want. It doesn't matter.
Yeah, but, like, you gotta own property to get money, and it's just, like, I don't understand why he just financed that. Like, what was the point of financing if he has $800? He's playing the meta game.
Shut the fuck up. Meta game.
He's playing Metanopoly right now.
There is a very specific strategy, I believe, for Monopoly, though.
There's a few. I've watched some, like, videos online of, like, Monopoly strategies, and I don't retain a single one of them. Look at your little wheelbarrow. You know what's really fun? Oh, community chest, dude! Community chest! What would it be? $200!
There was a bank error. The bank fucked up and was like, I'll just give you $200, man.
Wish that happened in real life. Yeah, we fucked up. Here's $200. Go get some gravy with your mashed potatoes. Let's play. Oh, I just noticed you can charge up the die. Did you see that? Like, what? you hold down X, you like...
Oh, that probably doesn't mean anything.
You're like shaking the die. I rolled a 9 and every other roll...
Oh my
roll
god, are you landing on something again?
It's yours. It's yours. I've not landed on an open space this entire game. All right, Ryan, this is about to be hysterical. Watch. All right, I'm gonna... Let's see. Look, he's pissed right now. He's like, that son of a bitch. Then he's like, oh. He's gonna... He's gonna be like, come on, man, we're not gonna do... What's like the... So that one was worth... You get 12 bucks for rent. That one you get 6 bucks for rent. And this is a fucking railroad. So I'm gonna give this back to you, I promise. I want the railroad... for... $3. Deal?
You got it.
I wish we could see Ultra Gamer's reaction, because he's probably like, what the... Now watch. Now I'm going to be like, look, that's what you're supposed to do. Now I want you to give me one for $3. This poor guy just wants to be an Ultra Gamer. Look, I'm right. I'm still increasing it like each time. $27. Deal?
He's so annoyed, dude. Like, these guys aren't getting in business together.
Yeah. They got some kind of coherent with this monopoly game. Alright, yeah, end turn. They've unionized. If there's anything monopolizers hate, it's unions.
Never do business.
It's a pleasure doing business. It's a pleasure doing pools. Hey, I think there's pools nearby. Poolside. A pool.
it's a terrible investment, just so you're aware. It adds like no value to a house at all.
What? Really? Yeah, it just adds worse insurance. Because there's exactly, like a fucking pit of death in the backyard.
You have to maintain it and all this other shit. It's not a good investment. Really unfortunate. I owe 100? What the fuck are you talking about? I'm not paying this. I'm just not going to press X. Wait.
Yeah. It'll time out eventually. It actually does time out, but I wonder what happens when it times out. If it's just like, oh, he didn't hit it.
You can you can start like protesting the monopoly.
Yeah. They really go like the full scale of capitalism. Dude, there's a full beach next to us.
Oh, dude. Beachside business is our next goal.
Oh my god, I'm terrible, dude. 7? Alright, thank fuck it's not on someone's space. I can buy a property. I'm gonna do it. None of you... He owns a green one too, I believe. Yeah. So now... Ultra Gamer and I both own a place on the same street. Same with you, bro. He owns one of your pinks. So look, I'm gonna offer a trade. Oh wait, Ryan, I gotta give you back your fucking... I'll give you back the railroad when you want it. I feel like this guy might leave. Or he might win.
Oh, who cares? No, he's trying to win. Look at how much shit he has.
Yeah, he's... But he's only got $300. He's got $300. He's playing with a... He's playing with one of Timothy Chalamet's modded controllers.
Yeah, dude, he's got a controller.
He's got one of those old 360 controllers that...
He hooked up an SNES to a PS4, so he can feel the constant inputs.
Timmy Corduroy gave him one of those fucking controllers. Your bank is looking for an investor. Who will be the lucky one? All right.
There's like a thing...
Dude, this guy's going off.
Timothy Chalamet, where if... Like, when Doom's coming out... What do you want to
trade? Yeah.
Multiple women would ask. Timothy Chalamet's good, right? But like, he's kind of a... If there's demand,
there will be an... Wait, what's going on right now? What the fuck is going on right now? While we weren't paying attention, he just offered a trade. He's giving me pink for the green.
He doesn't have a green, or does he?
Watch this counter offer. Counter offer.
now we're doing business.
Yeah, so I want this
for 50
and
bucks.
This deal.
He just really wants St. James's.
If you It just fucks up his other street. Like, he didn't do it.
He gets rid of it. He's like, okay.
Look, he's giving me money. Look, he's giving me money.
For 29? Oh, no, he's going up.
I mean, he's giving me a road and a bunch of money, which is nice. Hey, fuck it. Let's make it interesting. I'm no pussy. Oh, come on, select me. What if he gives it to you? Did he just back out?
I think he was trying to fuck with you. See, this is a business strategy.
Wait, what is he doing?
This is a business strategy.
He's just... Wait a minute. Is he doing... Did he catch on? He's somehow doing what we were doing to him? He's just fucking with us?
I think he realizes that we're being a bunch of...
What on earth? He actually is just fucking... What if he can just this whole time hear us?
I would hope so.
That'd be amazing if he this whole time was just...
Oh, dude, he had a party chat.
My precious. The stupid fat hermit. Oh, you just collected... Remember Jim Carrey and Ace Ventura when he does the Monopoly? You must be the Monopoly guy.
Can I click bankruptcy? It just seems like fun.
Click it, see what happens.
Sure you want to declare bankruptcy? Don't,
no, you'll quit. You'll quit. Yeah, I think you'll just quit.
Here, okay. Should I?
Excuse me. That's quite a wrap you're wearing. Perhaps I could get you some fluffy new slippers made from the heads of innocent and defenseless baby seals. Who is this ghastly man? Ace Ventura, Pet Detective. And you must be the Monopoly guy. Hey. Thanks for the free parking.
He knocks him out. Remember that? Wait, what is activist. This? What are you doing?
Yes.
You give me $5. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Accept. I don't even know if it's the right railroad, but here's a railroad.
Pretty sure it's the one.
Activist, yes. Mr. Ventura, there's nothing wrong with enjoying the fruits of nature.
Doubles, titties.
Alrighty then.
Dude, I have the worst luck in this game ever.
You know something? You're right.
I just want the soundbite. I've been waiting this whole video for the soundbite. Like, where is it? Like, how long is this video? Soundbite I wanted. Was it worth it? Oh my god, Ryan, this is the worst property in the game. Look, the rent I collect is $2 from people.
What the fuck is this place, dude?
What? This Mediterranean Avenue?
Bullshit.
This place sucks. Wait, so I can auction it off and let you guys all have a
cardboard box and a chair.
So, what's interesting, I don't...
Yeah, dude, it's not even fucking built. It's just a bunch of goddamn...
Well, no,
cement.
So I bought the property. If you want to buy the house, you have to own both... So if I look at the board here, each one has a color, right? So once I own both browns, I can build a house for $10 or whatever. No, I collect $10. A house is $50 on this property. So what do you own? What the fuck do you... What color are you, purple? All right, so you own this railroad... Do you own anything else, right? You own this.
Brown, I think.
You can spend $100-something and build a house on that once you own these other colors, these two. We just gotta stop Ultra Gamer 89. Why did he stop his trade with me? He's being a cheeky boy.
Honestly, like, if he wants to be a dictator, I'm fine with it.
Less work.
Monopolize the whole, yeah. I Why do I want to deal with all these?
He's paying me. Look. He's paying me. Look, he's doing a trade. Oh, he's traded with you, Ryan.
I'm not giving him fucking shit. He
What's he?
Give
wait.
Me
10 bucks. He's just being an idiot. He's being an idiot. He's having fun. Dude, Ultra Gamer is having a blast. He's having a good time with us. No,
liquid. Ask him for an extra dollar for the insult he just gave me.
Snake. Snake.
Trading is the heart of business.
Snake. You know who that is?
God damn it. I hear that maybe 4 times.
You're kidding, right? It's Mario.
Mario made his appearance in 1981. And since then, he's become a worldwide phenomenon. Phenomenon.
Mario made his first appearance in 1981. And since then, he's become a worldwide phenomenon.
Oh, I'm going to fucking jail. Are you serious?
No, you're just visiting.
As long as you're visiting, you're not in trouble.
Thank you. Whoa. Whoa. Whoa there. Alright.
Imagine if, like, there was a billionaire and his favorite game was Monopoly. And he, like, didn't understand that Monopoly is supposed to teach you that it's bad.
He just unironically loved it.
There's only one winner, but then there's, like, four losers.
I think we each own a street. Never mind. Ultra Gamer. I'm buying all these things to fuck with him now.
You kind of have to buy everything.
Yeah, you're right.
That's like what Monopoly is about. What's the exchange rate of Klomptos to dollars?
Hey Siri, what is the what's the exchange rate of Klomptos to dollars? What's going to
happen to you. I found this on the web.
No, Siri, if I have $10 in America, how many Klomptos do I have?
Here's what I found.
What do you want to trade? Oh, Siri, you're an idiot. You're an idiot, Siri.
What's your offer?
This is probably
if there's demand, there will be.
Wait, what's going on right now? What's happening?
He's offering a trade.
He's giving you 100.
No, it's you.
Oh, what's he want?
Yeah,
he wants Oriental, and he'll give me.
Oh, it's because he got the other blue one for me.
That was a good trade.
Yeah, I'll take it. Wait, what?
Oh. He mortgaged that and then he sold it to you.
What a fucking dumb fuck. I'm an idiot.
I didn't even realize that.
Me neither. This guy, like, is doing big brain Monopoly moves. Do I own the house or not?
It's really that big brain. I mean, we're not paying attention.
Why do you have it? Why do you have it and not me? Look, you have a pink now, and I don't.
Oh, because we're business partners.
Because we're business partners.
Toyak.
Toyak.
God damn it. Hurry up, fucking Ultra Gamer. Jesus Christ.
Shake the dice and see what the future holds for you.
Better be something, man.
Ultra Gamer's about to do a final smash in Monopoly. We should add Monopoly to Smash.
Relax. Nothing can happen to you here.
They just add the Monopoly guy. But he's in like a wheelchair. Alright, you're in free parking, I guess. That's sweet. This guy's kicking our ass, dude. He's kicking our ass. Do we have speed die yet? Have we even been around the whole board yet? We need the speed die. I don't think I have. I think I'm the one holding this up. Because I keep rolling like fucking tens. Or the opposite of 10. There's a 10. And there's double. God damn it. God damn it. Fuck. Give me something good. Give me some shoes. Fucking A. Cunt. I'm paying this guy so much money, dude. Holy shit, I'm making him rich. How do you own the pink street and not me? I'm so confused. What did he do? What was the magic that old that and Ryan? That's why they call him. That's why they call him Ultra Gamer, I guess. He just knows more about Monopoly than me and you do.
He's playing this on PC and he has all the settings on Ultra.
I wouldn't doubt it.
Your time has come. He just said your time is done. All right.
Your time has come. Yeah, why do you say that? That was so an ominous thing to say.
I just landed on the thing that I just...
Oh, my railroad.
That's the one I should buy.
Who knows? If you own 2, you get 50. If you own 3, you...
Dude, I'm so liquid right now.
I'm liquid. I'm not. I don't own shit. I don't have any properties being built. I just own property, but I'm not... Oh, look at this. Finally, dude. I hope you're feeling lucky. That's it? That's it, dude?
Turn your fucking fart noise. Oh, dude, that's it?
I didn't even know they were on still. I thought it was
your ringtone.
I was hoping that you didn't know it was fake.
Yeah, you should change your ringtone to just a bunch of fart noises and just leave it on while you're on a Zoom or a Zoom meeting.
At that point, I would just play the video I'm playing now. I would just fucking do fart sounds.
And you're like in the middle of a conversation, and you just hear like
near, 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 near,
and you just nonchalantly go, "Hold on, I gotta take this."
Yeah, and then I answer it, and they're like, "Wait a minute, was that his ringtone?"
And you're like, "Oh, hey, Ryan, what's up?"
Hey, buddy.
No, I'm not doing anything.
Then my boss is like, "Fuck, dude, that's his buddy." That's his buddy from the games.
That's the Game Grumps knockoff.
That's the Game Grump.
That's Game Grump too.
Oh, look at that, Ryan. I got red dye. Dude, I got a second double. Wait, why am I in jail? Why am I in jail?
So you're a petter ass ball.
Why am I actually in jail? What the fuck happened, dude?
Cause you're not paying your fucking mortgage, you jackalope.
Is that why?
I don't know.
That's definitely not why!
Dude, I'm literally not even looking at the screen. I just keep pressing X when I hear my name pop up.
You're doing well, though. You're the most money out of all of us.
For now. What is the gold on the money, though? Or does that just mean it's his turn?
Yeah. It's just his turn.
About to land on a space that's
okay. It's really funny that I had no idea that, like earlier I had no clue that it was on. You certainly
had other plans. I landed on you have two railroads?
I just bought a second one a few seconds ago. Never gonna break my stride, never gonna come down. So I do have that property? What? What are you doing? Wait, so you're offering me $169 for that?
the business opportunity.
What?
Are you reducing the amount of money that... What?
What do you want to trade?
Wait. So you want $7.
Instead of $160. Yeah, dude, it's a good deal, trust me. Ultra Gamer.
How about this? How
Ultra...
about this? You give me...
yeah. Fucking Ultra Gamer right now is probably like, God, these guys are big brain, dude.
Oh my God, he's doing it. He's doing the triple helix technique.
He's doing what I... He's doing the secret sauce. All right, so I'll give you this. I'll give you this shit.
Dude, he's Big Mac-ing this. Wait, one.
Why does it say I'm still giving you $7? And I totally am not. I want $100.
No, you offered me 100. This is not how business deals work.
I want 100, and I want the railroad, and you get the pink one.
Trading is the heart of business.
You can build a house on the pink one. So when you build houses, eventually you'll be collecting $750 on top of that. I'm only collecting 200 if I own 4 stations, which is not a lot of value. It just costs a lot to own them.
Hey Siri. Should I sell my railroad properties?
Hold the Siri to your microphone. What is she saying? She's like giving you advice in Monopoly.
Hey Siri, should I sell the railroads in Monopoly?
Here's what I found.
Yeah.
Can you read that first one for me? Hey Siri, can you read that first one for me? Bitch. Hey Siri, can you read the first one for me?
It's gonna kick you. It's gonna kick you.
Alright, fuck it.
I got nervous for you.
Where am I got these big fat mommy milkers? Make me go out while we boy. I wanna suck these big fat mommy dummy milkers. I am just so obsessed. This crab walk and got me going nuts, bro.
It's your turn.
You were in jail, so like you didn't even get the offer. Like you can't do business deals in jail.
Wait, did I not get any? No, I did. I believed you. I was so fucking pissed for a second. I was livid. Watch another property that
New York is... Ave. Oh, dude, that's the best one. I'm pretty sure.
No, the two best are I'll show you in a second. The two best are these.
I'm not even looking for screen.
Right here. Oh fuck, dude, he owns one of them. Park Place and Boardwalk are the best, dude. Look at that, $2,000 with fucking a hotel on it. These are also really good over here. The yellows. Yo, damn, dog. Look at that.
Yeah, I'll get this next.
Look at that.
Your time has come.
Nobody owns a full color yet. It's so fucking... Damn, dude, he's cleaning in house. What did he just buy? Oh, God damn it, he owns the only other railroad. He better offer me, like, full on balls. That's what it sounds like, scientifically. You have to sneeze out your... You just sneeze out your penis.
Who owns this piece of shit?
What? No, you're just paying the bank. It's taxes.
Oh, they just took all my salary.
It's tax, yeah.
That sounds about right.
That is 100% what happens. Okay. Fucking nah. Nice, dude. Damn, he's mortgaged the other one, so like, what the fuck, dude? He's confusing. I want to know his strategies.
Oh, he better give me, like,
If there's demand, there will be a...
What is this? Oh, is he giving me the railroad? He wants my... Oh, he wants Baltic.
I'll give you a $200 value.
Isn't Baltic kind of shit, though?
For the worst house in the game.
Trading is the heart of business.
It's the worst house in the game. Baltic.
Yeah, I'll take that. You better give me, like... You better make a trade. You better offer, like, eight.
I just gave you a railroad, dog. I thought it was funny because I owned 3/4 of them. And fucking what's his face Ultra Gamer had one, so like, and I wanted to make it even more complicated by giving you one. All right, well, let's just start build some shitty houses. I have $100 left. I have $80 left, dude. You have $1,229. How do you have so much money?
I save.
How do you have so much money? This guy's probably looking at us like, wait, he just traded a railroad for the best, or for the worst house in the entire game.
Well, he has a complete set now, I think.
Oh, look, now he's got a complete set on the fucking red. That's not good for us. It's bad.
Yeah, well, he's ultra.
So dude, he really is ultra. Ultra Gamer 89. Ultra Gator 89. I'm Ultra Gamer. You're Ultra Gamer. Dude, I like this weather, like the Weather Channel jazz that they're playing. In the game.
Oh, dude, this is like...
Yeah.
Yeah, like...
Weather Channel.
It's like,
That you're gonna be a smart ass and just be like, this is like La La Land.
Dude, it's like, Hold on. Let me,
I wish you luck.
It's kinda like a...
Bossa Nova?
Nintendo. Donkey Kong 64.
Double Dravel. Harvest Moon. Donkey Kong Jr. Math. Ninja Gaiden 1. Ninja
Donkey
Gaiden
Kong.
2. Harvest Moon.
Ninja Gaiden. Mario is in a paper world.
Perhaps you should manage your portfolio.
This... Ness is fighting Gygus. Yeah, that's good. I land on my own property.
Super Mario RPG, Sonic the Hedgehog, Donkey Kong 3, Adventures of Lolo 1 and 2, King's Knight, Dig Dug, Chew Man Fu.
What if the whole time Monopoly was playing like the Jersey Shore intro music?
Wait, how does that go?
The Jersey Shore, bitch!
Is that how it goes? Castlevania, Fatal Fury, Ninja, Jumpman, Curlicon, Ekraiser, Blazing Lasers, Blazes, Rotor, Mecha Turricon, Cyber Nolder, Rolling Thunder, Dynastic Hero, Bubble Bobble, Double Dribble, Double Dragon, F-Zero, F-Zero X, Donkey Kong Jr. Man. You owe 100, you can't pay. Oh my god, I'm already bankrupt. Oh, I owe $100. Okay. Fucking A. I have to...
Fucking A.
You did what needed to be done.
Yeah. Wait, how's the theme song go, Ryan? How does it go?
The Harvest Moon. Don King Kong Jr. Man.
I have like $30. You want 130? Castlevania, Fatal Fury, Ninja Jamuka, Recon, Ector Razor, Blazing Lasers, Bases Loaded, Megator, Recon, Cybernator, Rolling Thunder, Dynastic Hero, Bubble Bobble, Double Dribble, Double Dragon, F-Zero, F-Zero X, Donkey Kong Jr. Math, Ninja Gaiden 1, Ninja Gaiden 2, Ninja... Fuck it. Fuck you. I'll do it. $1. Cruising USA.
I hope Ultra Gamer lands on my fucking property.
Yeah, wait, do you have any full rows yet? No. Dude, Ultra Gamer's almost got two full rows. Yeah. He might not, dude. He might lose.
He just lands on his own property all the time.
I'm definitely not winning. I got $1.
Why did you hit? 30 houses left, 12 hotels left.
Sometimes. Got the boosters black to match.
Riding on a. Riding on a.
That's so funny. That's like, it might be the better version of the song, because the first version of the song isn't funny. Like, that version's funny and fun. Double bubble, F-Zero, F-Zero, F-Zero X. Let's have Johnny Cash cover the Wii Shopping Channel, the Wednesday Wii Shopping Channel song. Ninja Gaiden 1, Ninja Gaiden 2, Cruising USA. I hurt myself today and played Ninja Cruisin' USA. Double Dragon, F-Zero, Double Bobble. F-Zero X, Donkey Kong Jr. Math.
Fuck you. Give me
what?
It.
Wait, what happened? I wasn't watching. I was too busy being Johnny Cash.
I'm gonna ask him again.
Just be like, come on, think about it really hard. You might want this. Castlevania, Fatal Fury, Ninja Jamu, Kurikon, Actor Razor, Blazing Lasers, Bases Loaded, Mega Turricon, Cybernator, Rolling Thunder, Dynastic Hero, Bubble Bobble, Double Dribble, Double Dragon, F-Zero.
Training is the heart of business. I'm just gonna keep asking him. I'm just gonna keep him requesting until he does it.
Until he leaves? Are you seriously gonna ask him again? No, I'm not. I don't have anything to give.
Yeah, well, here.
Alright, you want that? What do I get? I get a railroad? All right. About it. I mean,
good night. You need this, Hunter.
You're giving me 200 for 160, and I only collect 5. I do kind of need it. Nice deal. Why not? This is fun.
I'll pay you back.
Why does it say you have? Oh yeah, I just gave it to you. I was like, wait, why do you have both pinks? I like just did it. Double Dragon, F-Zero, Harvest Moon. I met a man in Reno just to watch him die. What's the lyrics of that song? I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die.
That was really funny when Bros played that audio that I did. And
oh, yeah.
And you were like, yeah, Ryan and I do a great Johnny Cash. She's never talked about that before.
You know what's funny is, like, we've never talked about it, but it's inherently known. I mean, like, for instance, if you watch this stream, we've been doing Johnny Cash impressions for like 5 minutes.
No, because
yeah,
that event where Rose played the audio message was before tonight. So no, that's not logical at fucking all.
No, that it is, because I wasn't big brain. Hold on a minute. We've done it. We've talked about this before. Like, we've randomly sent each other Snapchats of us being Johnny Cash, like, out of context.
No, we have not.
Yeah, we have. It's how I knew. I love that you forgot this, because that means you just said
you're gaslighting me. And no, it did not fucking happen.
Gaslighting you is a real thing. This is nonfiction.
We have never done a Johnny Cash.
This is nonfiction.
We have done Solid Snake. We have done Solid Snake.
Super Mario RPG. Sonic the Hedgehog. Donkey Kong 3. Adventures of Lolo 1 and 2. King's Knight, Dig Dug, and Juman Vu. I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. I hear the train a coming. Come on, give me something sweet. Oh, fuck yeah, dude. Hell. Let's go, dude. Hell yeah, dude. Ain't no grave gonna lay my body down. Ain't no grave. If you like lose the impression, like if you stop focusing while doing it, you just become Patrick Starr. Ain't no grave gonna hold my body down. But yeah.
Break this rusty cage. Stop doing Johnny Cash impressions because I did one for Rose.
We, I mean, I don't know. It's always been one of the foundations of our friendship to me.
It literally has not. And you're gaslighting me, and it's not going to fucking work. You vagabond.
Look, you vagabond. All I'm saying is COVID fog's a real thing. Just yesterday, I forgot Paul McCartney's last name for like a whole 2 minutes. So it's okay that you don't remember that we've done this before. But I have heard you do a Johnny Cash impression like 15 times in my life. Like, when you sent that to Rose, I was not so Rose is a human being that we mutually know, just for the chat.
She's perfect.
I wasn't at all shocked. Like, when she played that, I was like, yeah, like, this is old news to me that he can do, like, a Johnny Cash. Because I'm like, we both kind of have deep voices and can do Johnny Cash. So I just, I knew about it. Wait, what's happening? Is there an auction happening? We're auctioning. Who didn't want this? Who started the auction?
Am I, like...
Yeah, here, look at the bottom. It tells you how much you want to bid. The original value of this street is $320. And right now, it costs $23 for the winner of this auction. So you better bet something. The bid is at 23. Oh, we got $100 there. Can we get $100 there? We got $100 there. Oh, look at this. Look at this. Ooh, another $100 there. We got $223 and a $320 original value for Pennsylvania Avenue. Has anybody got another $100 with the actual value of $223 right now? Oh, it's another $100. It's $223. $320 is the original value of Pennsylvania Avenue. Rent is $28. When the color set is 56, rent with one house is $150.
Dude, I have more money than you. I'm just going to outbid you.
Well, not... Wait, who started that?
I think Ultra Gamer tried.
What if it was one of us and we just weren't paying attention?
Maybe the bank.
It's no. It has to be. So basically, when you land on a property that you don't want, you can hit auction and then it turns into that thing. I'm pretty sure. Like, if it was one of.
So Ultra Gamer did that then.
Why did he do that? Why the fuck did he do that? He already owns Green.
I guess he needed money.
I mean, oh, wait. He literally couldn't afford it. He was hoping he was going to win it. Because if me and you were being dumb and, like, only doing, like, a couple bucks...
I have so much liquid.
It's not that cool.
Persistence is the key to success. See, I shouldn't have done this. I shouldn't have given you the... I helped you out, and then I just paid you. So, you know...
I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die.
Yeah, but back to the Johnny Cash thing.
I hear that train a-going. I keep my head.
You cited an example of yourself being a moron. And I'm not stupid. I may be dumb, but I'm not an idiot.
We've been doing that impression back and forth for a long time. He's playing the long game right now. X marks the speed. So much. I got $75 fucking dollars. I just rolled a
fucking world.
I just rolled a five.
I have 755 globals or something.
I hear that. Look, there's a train. I hear that train a blowing. I keep my head.
What if you like? You just like stared at the highway drive on the street on the left, and you just see car crashes and people dying. Fire trucks coming in.
This is a great map.
That'd be cool, I think.
It'd be more realistic. I mean, on a highway, there's often collisions and people like.
Yeah, the city is like Metropolis or some shit without Superman.
People's tire without Superman? Yeah.
Yeah, because you know, without a superhero, there's no supervillain.
Without a superhero, there's no car accidents.
Your rent is due.
Oh no!
People just keep landing on the goddamn train stations. I've always been told that the train stations are the most important.
Early one morning, your turn, right? While making the rounds, I took a shot of cocaine and I shot my woman down. I went right home.
It's not my turn, you jackass.
Got up next morning and I grabbed my gun. I took a shot of cocaine and away I run. Made a good run, but I ran too slow. They overtook me down in Juarez, Mexico.
Oh my god, this is amazing. Oh my god, what a comeback. Oh man. Remember that guy in Family Guy who like teaches Peter Griffin like how to do sarcasm? He's just like, oh, he said nice day, but it is raining outside. Oh. Peter's like, I don't get it. I don't understand what you're talking about. Do you know what I'm talking about, Ryan?
I brought a hooker to a dinner party.
You brought a hooker to church?
I've been in a you ain't.
Damn it.
Honestly, no, that should be the ringtone for the Zoom meetings. You're just sitting in on a Zoom meeting and you hear like in the background of my call like,
yeah, just have that playing at 5% volume.
And you see me like checking my pockets and I like pull it up and it's like,
can't nobody tell.
Hello?
Hi, Dad.
Oh, we got some sneakers. Yo, wait. This is supposed to be speed die. Why aren't we playing with speed die rules? We're playing normal ass Monopoly right now. I swear to God. Wait a minute. I want to help in options. Game settings. In all honesty, are we not playing the one I meant to play? Hey, bro, there's a platinum trophy in Monopoly.
I'll get it.
Do I own it? I wish you luck. You guys own, like, every... Fuck yeah.
What do the cards have to say?
Are we not playing speed die? I'm so confused. So Ryan, speed die is awesome because you have a third die, and we're just playing normal fucking Monopoly.
Yeah.
So we need to figure out a way to speed this game up, end it, and then play speed die Monopoly. It's way better. What was that? Hey, thank you.
Oh my fucking god. Why?
It's only $20. You got big dick money.
Yeah, but I want to buy property.
You need to build something.
Dude, I have $900. I don't need this much liquid.
Why does nobody have any fucking...
liquid!
Snake, you know who that is? That's Stanley Kubrick, Snake. Biggest dick on the table.
Oh, I own this already. Alright. What a weird thing to say to me. What the fuck?
Congratulations.
Alright, so... Ryan, when should we quit and do the one we wanted to do? That's more fun. I mean, you're winning. So I'll ask you when you're losing, so it's more fair. Hey, Ryan, now that you're winning, do you want to quit? Like, that's so unfair of me to ask. Yeah, now that you have the upper hand, how about we play a different game?
Early next morning, about half past nine, I spied the sheriff coming on down the line. He coughed and cleared his throat.
I don't remember the lyrics to Cocaine Blues. Oh wait, another auction.
He shot the one down, I coined in the cocaine and I went on it down, and I couldn't even matter.
You son of a bitch. You're doing it again.
I'm not letting you win this. It's alright.
He left. He withdrew from the auction. He can't afford it.
Good.
Alright, well now we're going to be at face value for this fucking... What is this for? Atlantic Avenue. Pretty good street. He owns a yellow... I own a yellow.
Try and bankrupt me.
Why would you pay that much for this? This is retarded.
You.
I'm just like, I only have 497 bucks. What do you think Ultra Gamer 89 is playing? Is this Ultra of us? That was all the money I had.
Yeah, baby.
Well, now you get to pay $400 for a $200 property. What was that noise? Somebody just talked to us on Twitch. Fuck. I don't know. I'm not looking at the.
I have Atlantic Avenue.
Hey, Ryan. Someone said, "Hey, Ryan."
It's Kips.
God. Oh, look at that, Ryan. I own the electric company. Too bad.
Why do I land on your space every single time?
Because we're blood brothers. And you... So for whoever's in the chat saying hi to Ryan, him and I have, for the last couple of years, just been bonding over our Johnny Cash impression.
Me and Ryan do a Johnny Dollar Pro, a dollar impression, don't you know it, you ho.
But back to the Johnny Cash discussion. You have never said that before in your life until I sent that audio message.
Because I've always kept it inside. Every time I've ever heard you do it. Wonderful. So we've talked about Johnny Cash like 5 times in our friendship in reality, and every time we've ever brought it up, Ryan just starts going,
I hurt myself. Today
was down.
Yeah, that's what you do. See, yeah, it wasn't hurt. You do Ring of Fire every time we talk about Johnny Cash. Like, literally, no matter where we are at, we could be at like a fucking Subway in line ordering extra lettuce. And
see, now you're making it up because we've never gone into a Subway together.
Love, it's a burning thing.
I said we could be in a Subway ordering the extra lettuce, like, yep. One time. And Ryan would just be like,
make it real.
I've
make
gone
it real.
down in a burning ring of fire.
No, it's more like this. Down.
It's more like this, actually. Wait, what am I doing? Is it my turn? I just paid money for something. I don't even know what it was. All right, hold on. Arthur Morgan.
The damn O'Driscoll.
One last score, Arthur.
I have a plan.
Holy shit, my ears. All right, hold on, watch. I'm going to give him a dollar.
Give me your railroads.
And I just want a railroad. Yeah. All right, that's it. That's all I want. No, I want this.
Pretty sure you have to give him something.
Deal. I gave him a dollar.
I gave him a dollar. Arthur, one last score. We gotta rob this bank, Arthur, or we'll run out of whores.
I feel like Dutch... Do you think Dutch went on to become a country singer after Red Dead Redemption 2? To find out, play Red Dead Redemption 1. To find out what happened, play the game that came out before the sequel. Successful people make their own luck. Hello, viewers. We have 4 viewers right now. Now it says we have 2. But we had 4. Yeah, Ryan, by the way, Emma Voshevsky from college says hi.
I shot her down and voted on the date and voted high. I called him.
What is this guy doing? He's coming all
been,
over.
Kiddo? He's never had a conversation. Well,
yeah, you did. You yeah, were on a show. You guys were on a show together.
Oh, yeah, we did sit next to each other.
You guys, like, shared a microphone begrudgingly. Like, both of you, I don't think, wanted to be on that show.
No, I didn't want to be on camera.
I, like, forced each of you. Like neither of you wanted to do that.
No, if you watch that episode back, you can see how uncomfortable I am.
No, there's that one shot. I think I sent it to you recently, Ryan, where it's, like, I'm talking, and then it, like, pans over to you on the left side of the desk, and you just look like you want to take a shotgun to your mouth.
I was thinking it would probably be funny, like, in a year if I just got up and walked out and sat behind the camera while it was happening.
You got up, like...
I was talking mid-conversation, I was saying something, and then I just leave.
Oh, like, on that show? Yeah, that'd have been I mean, to be honest, though, it's not like it's a show with any integrity. People were getting up and leaving all the time. Riding on a clean all in my...
Hunter was actually holding us at gunpoint during the episode.
Did you hear that, Ryan? Someone just said in the chat, Hunter was actually holding us at gunpoint during the episode. This is Ryan's impression of Johnny Cash. Oh my god, end your turn for the love of God. What is this? Is this you, Ryan? What is this? What is this video? Is this... Are they doing a cover of Folsom Prison Blues? Oh, we got doubles! We got double taps. Cola or soda. Give me that $200. I think you should leave. Oh my god, wait. That show's fucking hysterical, dude. Like, rejected.
Never approved, yeah.
Did I just give $200 away? What the fuck is going on? My favorite one. What the fuck did I just do, by the way, dude? Did I just give money away? We gotta start paying attention. This poor UltraGamer89. In fact, let's see if he wants to make a trade. Oh, he mortgaged it, so I can't trade it. What's it called? What, my favorite skit is the guy who wants to eat the burger really bad, the old professor. I'm just joking. I want this. No, wait, no, that's mine. Fuck it. It's just...
They took me down in Juarez, Mexico. I hear that train a coming. I heard it on the bed. And I ain't seen the sunshine. I don't know when. I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. I watched him die.
Hey, Ryan, look at this. God, dude, I can't believe I accidentally didn't hit the speed die, because this is taking fucking forever. We've been playing for like 3 hours. I was wondering what was happening too, because it was taking much longer than it usually does.
I come into the salad and the looks on Monday. I think it's in the sunshine.
Why, my God, these big fat mummy milkers make me go a wowie burr. I wanna suck these big fat mummy dummy milkers. I am just so obsessed. This crab walk and got me going nuts, bro.
And I ain't seen the sunshine and I don't know when. I'm stuck in Folsom prison. Train keeps moving on. I hear that whistle blowing.
What's going on right now? Are you offering me something? For 50 bucks?
How about you decline it and then you give it to me?
I have to... I'm trying to hit counter offer. And I think you have to do something. He wants St. Charles. Is he offering you that? Yeah, he's offering you that, not me. Look, he's giving you all the money. Look at this, Ryan. He thinks he's sweetening the pot. He thinks he's sweetening the pot. This fool. This foolish man.
This man thinks he can sweeten the pot in Monopoly.
There's demand. There will be an offer.
Jesus, Ryan. Just gonna gaslight you into into being a farter. Dude, I swear to God, like on God.
You don't believe in God.
I was just about to say that thing. I totally believe. You're gonna come out here and question my faith while also questioning my memory. It's kind of nuts. Anyway, I on God. On God, I... auction time.
I remember Paul McCartney's last name, so I don't... It's on your skin.
I know. I have Paul McCartney on my skin, and yesterday I literally... COVID fog, man. It's a real thing. I couldn't remember. It's your term to... Who's bidding right now?
Oh, damn, Ryan. I'm about to fucking bid this shit.
God damn it. Ah, shit. Here we go again.
Don't make me do this.
I just made you spend 200 fucking... All right. Wait, what's happening? Why is there another? You declined it?
Oh, I did. All right, let me have it.
Wait, no, you didn't. You had $400. Now, is there another one? What is going on right now? Hey,
yeah,
wait. Did Ultra Gamer leave the game? He left, dude. He left.
Oh, dude. Yeah, he did. I think because we just don't.
Yeah, he just doesn't like playing with us. Clearly.
What are you gonna do about that one, huh? We're playing like dumb fucks. Look at this. I have like 70.
Yeah, but I'm about to buy all this shit.
Oh, wait, yeah, why weren't we buying all his shit for like a dollar? There you go. A $1 gain. Okay, now you can give me this one for a dollar. That's not what you're supposed to do.
Wait a minute.
You're supposed to give
you
me...
You either withdraw or you spend all your money, dude.
You're supposed to give it to me for a dollar!
I'm not giving it to you for a fucking dollar.
you mean it!
Dirt. It's you versus me now.
You mean it! Get money! I'm changing the name of the stream to Ryan was in a Johnny Cash cover band. I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. I hurt myself today to see if I... Griffin just woke up. And so this is how I know he's awake. You know how he was napping because he got teeth surgery? He just sent me a video, zero context. He sent me a video. I'm sending it to the group chat. Griffin just sent me this. No context. Haven't heard from him for hours. Apparently he had teeth surgery. He just sent me a video of him in like Montana. Oh, give me that shit for a dollar, dude. You gotta quit being an asshole. Oh, god damn it. I shot that bad bitch down. I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when. Ain't no way gonna leave my body down. Ain't no way gonna leave my body down. No, no, no. But I lost. Cannot keep up with the demand here. Yeah, dude, the saga of Griffin's teeth is so funny. Hunter was actually holding us at gunpoint during that episode. I'm just reading the chat. It's one thing we held him at gunpoint.
Yeah, why don't you press circle?
I have a good feeling about this. God is with me today. Fuck. Oh, fuck. I have no money left. I mean, shit. What is going on right now? You just own all the properties, dude. What is happening?
Congratulations. I love this game.
And I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when I saw a man in Reno just to watch him die. I heard the whistle blowing, I heard my head held high. I come around the bend, know it to be true. I ain't seen the sun too soon, as you. Wait, what are you gonna do? Are you you thinking about it that hard?
Well,
I think it's mine now. God damn it, now the game's gonna actually be a close game. It's gonna actually go a while. God damn it, no way. Is it gonna make, okay, thank God. Well, it won't let me bid on anything because the minimum bet is always gonna start at 10. Wow. It's totally different. Look at this, 10 to 8, and we own like half the board.
Come on, baby, snake eye.
Daddy needs a new pair of shoes. Hey, wait. You can build shit. Are you rolling again? Why'd you do that? Riot, you have like three color boards. Why didn't you build houses?
Do I have money to do that?
No, you're right. You're right. You don't have any money. You have zero money.
Men doubles.
Oh, I own this place. It's close. You should manage your portfolio. Perhaps, I don't have any money, so I can't.
Shake the dice and see what the future holds for you.
I thought I had doubles again. Eels.
Escalators.
Eels. I'd seen the sunshine. All right, Ryan, you got the first bid. Wait a minute, I can't either. What happens? Fuck, it's gonna go to you because I only have 10 bucks!
No, I have 8.
Fuck! Oh, it's available. Thank God. Hold on, I'm about to fucking mortgage some properties right now. I ain't seen the sunshine and I don't know when. I need some fucking money. I heard that train a callin', I heard it on the bend, and I ain't seen the sun shining since, I don't know when, I ain't been in Reno, just to watch him die. Wait. I hear the train a blowin', then I'll my head bye. Holy shit, you own all of red, dude.
Desperate times call for desperate measures.
I can't believe, like, we got this game and decided to stream it so we could play Speed Die, and we're just playing a normal game of Monopoly. Ultra Gamer 89, rest in power.
Come on, baby, snake eyes! Alright, how about now? I swear to God, if I land on the floor, I did.
I heard around the bend, and I ain't seen the sunshine since Ryan. And I ain't seen the sunshine since.
Hello.
Hey, you're on the stream, real quick. Just letting you know. Do you want to play Monopoly? We're streaming it.
With you and Ryan?
Yeah, we accidentally have been playing for like 2 hours because we thought we were playing Speed Die, and I guess we're not. And we opened up the lobby to the public, and we had a guy in there, and we just kept trying to trade him everything for a dollar in return, or a dollar, and he quit.
That's so funny.
Yeah. Do you want to play?
Mom and Dad are watching something right now, but I'd probably be down in, like...
Don't they have a TV in their room?
No, they don't. They need to get one. I was just telling them that the other day. They need a TV in their room.
Wait a minute. Did you get teeth surgery today?
I didn't get teeth surgery. I just got my fillings.
Dad said you had an Dad's words were like you had like a procedure on your teeth. And I was just like, damn.
Yeah.
Alright. Well, we're playing Monopoly, so.
Where are you playing?
What do you mean, where are we playing?
I said, when?
Right now. We're on. We've been on for 2 hours.
Okay, yeah. I mean, I'll watch, but I probably can't play or join. Maybe I can join in, like...
I don't think you can join after a game started. But I'm down to play, like, 20 minutes of Speed Die.
I might just watch you guys.
So this guy quit, and me and Ryan, like, bought out all of his properties for, like, not shit.
but now him and I both have like under $500 and own like half the board. All right.
I can like request to watch.
Just go to the stream. We're streaming.
Oh, wait, yeah. I can do that.
twitch.tv/AVHD. Just go to twitch.tv/AVHD_. It's the fucking.
Okay.
All right, bye. Your turn starts now. Griffin doesn't know our Twitch. He's like one of our five viewers. Like, he's like one of our only. So, like,
a fuck you! Every goddamn time!
Yeah! Yeah! Da! Da! Da!
I hope that guy working on your building falls and survives so then he can sue you.
What? Have you seen the Seinfeld where that guy commits suicide on George's car? Like, at a hospital, too.
I don't mean that.
Who's the disclaimer for? Oh, it's a mine. God, this game is becoming so like. This game is becoming just so dumb because we fucking we're not playing speed.
Oh, that's a really good fucking symbol for the.
What?
Train station.
The hat.
Choo-choo
train, dude. Oh, I thought you meant my hat underneath of it.
No. Your hat is great. Also, I knew you would pick the hat. I want to say that. As soon as I came in to the lobby, I'm like, yeah, that's the fucking, it's the hat guy.
I feel like I knew you, well, when I, at first I wanted you to be the thimble, but then when you said wheelbarrow, I'm like, that makes more sense. I don't even know why. We all have like our energy, like Griffin, at first I thought he would be the battleship, you know, because I'm like, that just seems like what he would be, and then he picked.
Because he's really into Vietnam right now.
He's into all the wars. Like, all of them. And then he picked the thimble and it starts rolling around the map all silly like, and I'm like, yeah, that's fun.
Shake the dice and see what the future.
God, we should quit this and play zombies. We've been playing this for like 2 hours. Last night Griffin and I are like played way too long. We were playing speed die, so it was like,
did I land on my own thing again?
2 hours of speed dies. And so we were like, all right, let's quit. I'm like, Griffin, you can just have the victory. Like, fuck it, let's just quit. And he was like too in a hurry to quit. And like, he hit quit before I did and it gave me the victory. And I had like $0. I'm bankrupt. You win! Look at that, Ryan. You say, oh, baby. I thought you said, oh, baby. Oh, baby. How do we view the profile? No. Like, oh, fuck. Back. Yes. Let's view his profile. Look at this dude. He's got 61% of the trophies in Monopoly, Ryan. His most played game is Fortnite. He also plays Who Wants to Be a Millionaire. That's a video game on here. Was that the game with Regis? He's played a lot of Final Fantasy VII. Regis Philbin is electric. Alright, that's enough of that. So, thank you for joining us for Monopoly. That was fun, everyone. It's Ennio, dude.
Bye.